Checkpoint activated. Checkpoint activated. Return to start. Time. Unacceptable. Please try again. Examination will begin in 15 minutes. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Alarm activated. Return to start. Congratulations, applicant. Please access the room to initiate final examination briefing. Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Please try again.
Sorry, sir. Applicant detected. Skip ticket issued. Please select your option. Examination briefing. Holotape issued. Please proceed to examination target.
exam. I'm Hank Madigan, fire breather lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell and all the scorch that call it home. Now, I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultracite. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
Now what the hell are we supposed to do?
Shut up, Sai. She's recording. Entry team, we've lost Timothy Wolf and Andrew Rhodes to a swarm of Scorched. And the rest of us barely made it past them alive. I'm beginning to think Melody Larkin may have underestimated the difficulty of this exam.
Well, you're damn right she did. This is suicide. Well, the hell with this. I'm going back.
No, you're not. You're sticking with us.
Why? So we can get picked off one by one until we're all dead? No way, not me.
You know what, Sai? You've been acting like a coward ever since we started tackling the Scorch at the farm. And now... dead because of you.
What the hell are you talking about?
I saw him, Max. When those Scorched pushed through the tunnels, they came at us from all sides. Tim and Andrew were holding, and they told Sai to watch the back, but he didn't. He ran away and left their rear flank wide open. That's what took them down.
Bullshit! She's lying, Max.
I'll both of you knock it off. Sylvester, if you want to go, go, but you're going back alone, and I guarantee we didn't clear everything tonight.
Even if you make it, mark my words, you'll never be part of this squad again.
Fine. To hell with both of you. I'm out of here!
You're seriously letting him go?
Yeah, Rita. We're better off without him.
Thank you.
Falcon 10 success. Return to surface for examination completion. Examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing. Orientation followed tape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration. please present yourself to the captain on duty.